record coming out I'm extremely excited about. I started this thing about 6 years ago, sitting on my buddy's back porch, just around an above ground swimming pool and drinking some cold beer. With just me and a guitar, and then we put a band together and started touring around. So when Brantley called me this year, he said, "Hey man, you want to go out on tour?" I said, "Hell yeah." And he said, we're going to strip it down to just you and a guitar, man. And it kind of took it back to the basics, so it's really cool. So if y'all don't mind, man, I know we got a bunch of rednecks in Arkansas just like me. If y'all don't mind, I want y'all to come sit on my back porch with me and drink some cold beer tonight. That's all right. The song's going to be on my brand new record, just called "You're Gonna Love Me." Like Jumbo Bus on a Sunday, George Strait, John Wayne. If you like sunset sitting on a tailgate, two wheels and two lanes. If you like songs played on a six string and whiskey straight on a porch lane.